From the beginning of the year, I asked officers to go around and do an assessment of the schools to see how many of the hand washing facilities still operational, so that we can know and we can submit a report to the Ministry of Education.